हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम देखेंगे स्टैंडर्ड 8 का जनरल साइंस लेसन नंबर 10 सेल एंड सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स। इस लेसन की एक्सरसाइज, उसमें हमारा क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट है हु एम आई, उसमें ए है आई एम एटीपी प्रोड्यूसिंग फैक्ट्री, आंसर है माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया। क्वेश्चन बी है I am single flared but maintain cellular osmotic pressure. Answer है vacuole. C question I support the cell but I am not cell wall. I have a body resembling net. Answer endoplasmic reticulum. D question I am chemical factory of the cell. Answer mitochondria. क्वेश्चन ई लीव्स आर ग्रीन बिकॉज ऑफ मी, आंसर है क्लोरोप्लास्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू व्हाट वुड हैव हैपन इफ डॉट डॉट, उसमें ए है आरबीसीज हैड माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, आंसर है माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया कंटिन्यूअसली कैरी आउट ऑक्सीडेशन and form energy inside the cell. They produce energy rich compound ATP in this process. They utilize carbohydrates, fats and proteins present in the cell. If RBCs had mitochondria, they would have used oxygen for this purpose, then carrying it to all the cells of the body. The cell would not have obtained oxygen. Question B. There had been no difference between mitochondria and plastids. Answer. Mitochondria carry out oxidation of carbohydrates, fats, etc. with the help of enzyme. Plastids are synthesizing carbohydrates with the help of solar energy and chlorophyll. Both the cell organelles have their own sets of different enzymes. As per their role, if there would have been no differences between mitochondria and plastids, the specific function would not be taken place. Question C hai, genes had been absent in the chromosomes. Answer, genes are functional segments on the chromosomes which are responsible for transmitting the heredity information. The protein synthesis process also is initiated due to genes. If genes were absent, this process will be ended. Question D hai, plasma membrane had not been selectively permeable. Answer, selectively permeable membrane allows some substances to enter the cell while prevents other unwanted or harmful substances. If plasma membrane would not have been selectively permeable, there would be no control over entry and exit of any substances. The process of osmosis would also be erroneous in such a case. क्वेश्चन ई है प्लांट्स लैक एंथोसायनिन, आंसर एंथोसायनिन इज अ पिगमेंट व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट इन द प्लांट्स एंड इम्पार्ट देम पर्पलिश कलर. इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ दिस पिगमेंट द स्ट्रक्चर व्हिच यूजुअली हैव पर्पल कलर ड्यू टू इट्स प्रेजेंस वुड अपीयर कलरलेस. क्वेश्चन थ्री है Who is our man among us? Give reason. A है nucleus, mitochondria, plastids, endoplasmic reticulum. Answer है nucleus. All the other are cell organelles, but nucleus is not a cell organelle present in cytoplasm. DNA, ribosomes, chlorophyll. Answer chlorophyll. DNA and ribosomes are present in the plant as well as in animal cells. Chlorophyll is present only in plant cells. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर है ग्यू फंक्शंस, उसमें ए है प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. आंसर,
प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन इज अ थिन फ्रेगाइल एंड इलास्टिक कवरिंग दैट सेपरेट्स द सेल कंपोनेंट्स
फ्रॉम आउटर एनवायरनमेंट. इट्स स्ट्रक्चर इंक्लूड्स प्रोटीन मॉलिक्यूल्स विच आर एम्बेडेड इन टू लेयर्स ऑफ फॉस्फोलिपिड्स. Plasma membrane is said to be selectively permeable as it allows some substances to enter the cell while prevents other substances. Due to those properties, useful molecules of water, oxygen, and salt enter the cell and carbon dioxide exit the cell. B hai cytoplasm. Answer, all the cell organelles are spread in the cytoplasm of a cell. The cytoplasm is a medium for many cellular chemical reactions. The cytosol, which is the part of cytoplasm other than cell organelles, stores many vital substances like amino acids, glucose, vitamins, etc. Cytosol also helps in the cellular movements. C hai lysosome. Answer, lysosome help in the destruction of attacking viruses and bacteria and thereby help in the immune response. Lysosomes act as demolition squads. They destroy or out cellular organelles and organic debris. This process is called autolysis, which means self-destruction. They are also called suicide bags, as in the worn-out damage or old cell lysosome automatically burst. The lytic enzymes present in the lysosome digest their own cells. Lysosomes can digest stored proteins, fats during starvation. D है वोक्यूल. आंसर, वोक्यूल्स मेंटेन द ऑस्मोटिक प्रेशर ऑफ द सेल. वेरियस मेटाबॉलिक बाय प्रोडक्ट्स एंड द एंड प्रोडक्ट्स सच एज ग्लाइकोजन, प्रोटीन, वाटर एक्सेट्रा आर स्टोर्ड इन द लाइसोसोम. In food vacuoles, the amoeba, the food is temporarily stored till digestion. In other animals, cells vacuoles can store waste product and food. Vacuoles of plants cell can provide turgidity and rigidity as it contains good amount of cell sap. Nucleus. Nucleus is the controlling center of the entire cell. It controls all metabolic activities of the cell. The cell division is possible due to the nucleus. Question number 5. Who gives me the color? Answer hai red tomato. Lycopene. Green leaf. Chlorophyll, carrot, carotene, violet, anthocyanin. If you like my video, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon. लाइक करो, कमेंट करो, शेयर करो. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. बाय.